You know, this is the 10th hospital that I have been. I'm sorry. This is the 10th. I apologize. I'm going to try to get through this. This is the 10th hospital that I have been in. And to see the way that these families have to live after this and the heartache that goes so far and so wide. It's really hard to take. I'm sorry, Allison.
Hey, Sarah, no apology. No apology needed. You've been watching your reporting on the ground throughout this horrific year. And we have all been struck by the grief, the collective grief that all of us are in. And to see these families who are soldiering through it, who are persevering, and who are having to have these funerals in parking lots, like the ones that you showed us, it is just a collective trauma that all of us are living through. And Sarah, we all appreciate the heart that you bring to this every single day, as well as your excellent reporting.
Thanks. It's just not okay. It's not okay what we're doing to each other. These families should not be going through this. No family should be going through this. So please listen to what this family is saying. Don't let this be you. Do whatever you can to keep this from killing your family members and your neighbors and your friends and your teachers and doctors and firefighters. All of these people are here to help you, but you have to do your part.
Sarah, we wouldn't be able to see it so vividly without your reporting. And so thank you very much. We all feel for you. It's taking a toll on all of the reporters who are going into the hospitals. And you've just done an incredible job for us. So thank you very much. Take care of yourself, and we'll check back.
Thank you.